Okay, here's the second installment of my positive things that I've been talking about. I go to a church called the Mark Empowerment Temple, where God empowers people to do things that conform to His will, what His will is for their life. The pastor is Michael D. Green, and he is God's assistant in this work.